Remember how long thou hast been putting off these things, and how often thou hast received an opportunity from the gods, and yet dost not use it. Thou must now, at last, perceive of what universe thou art a part, and of what administrator of that universe thy existence is an efflux, and that a limit of time is fixed for thee, which if thou dost not use, it will go, and thou wilt go, and it will never return.